friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Yana, if you don't know. Hi, I'm Yana. And today, we are back with the reactions! Cause I know you guys have been blowing me up while I was on vacation, thank you very much. Blow me up, do more Tupac reactions, do more reactions, do more reactions. And I am back with the reactions for you because I love you guys. And you guys actually watch, again, this half-assed content. So that's what I'm gonna do. So today, for my first to reaction back, you know, as you can see, we have changed up the setup. We're getting better. You know, we have a chair, an official chair to sit in. What? Laptop is right here. Ignore the stickers. And we're gonna get right into this reaction. So today we're gonna be reacting to Tupac, Dear Mama. Y'all definitely have been blowing me up to react to that. And that's what we're gonna do today, fam. But without further ado, before we get on into this reaction, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you wanna see more of me, cause you know you do. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you like Tupac or me, you know, go ahead. Or the hair, either or. Leave a comment down below what you want me to do next on this channel. And without further ado, we will get right onto this reaction. Also, before I start this, please bear in mind that, you know, your girl is struggling with having the audio recording and the screen recording sync together. So please bear with me. I'm fixing that and trying to get it together. So bear with you, girl.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was going to have a baby and the baby would never be with me. But I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was younger, yeah, my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the street. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blamed mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. Elementary, hey, I see the penitentiary one day, running from the police, that's right, mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside, and even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama, I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy, trying to raise a man, you always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare, tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. Show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know it,
love is sweet. Dear mama.
There ain't no one above this.
You all appreciate it.
Don't you know it, love
is sweet. Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry. Cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless. But all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs. And even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. Diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. Just working with the scraps you was giving. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know that love is sweet?
And dear mama,
there ain't no one above us.
You all appreciate it.
Don't you know that love is
sweet? Pour some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy, there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me.
There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me and all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. There's no way I can pay you back, but my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know enough is sweet?
Dear mama,
place no one above you.
You all appreciate
it. Don't you know enough is sweet?
Dear mama,
was Tupac, Dear Mama, and that song was, this song just almost got me really emotional. Like, I was feeling like shed a couple tears because I know what it's like to, you know, have a single mom, no dad. Dad died, and when he said that his father died but he couldn't shed a tear for a stranger, that hit me hard because I've never met my father. I've only seen him in pictures when I was like probably under a year old, and he was holding me, and that's all I've ever seen. And he passed away when I was a sophomore in high school, and I never got to meet him. And it's messed up sometimes, because then sometimes I think about it and I'm just like, yo, I never got to meet my father. Like, he died without even knowing that I was okay or fine or how I was doing or anything like that. But then again, it's hard to shed a tear for a complete stranger that you don't know. Like, I didn't know him. And then I also understood when he said, you know, blaming your mom for things, because when you're young at that age, like, it's easy to blame your mom because, like, yo, our life is shitty because of you and blah, 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 blah. So I can understand where he's coming from too, because, you know, it's definitely hard as a single mother. So any single mothers out there, like, round of applause for you guys, because it is really hard to raise kids as the sole provider, the sole parent, and you're raising kids, and it's really hard. So I definitely love this song. It definitely hit home for me personally because I can relate to a lot of things that he was saying. It's like, I can just really relate. And yeah, so that was my reaction to Tupac, Dear Mama. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Before you leave this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of your girl. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up if you can relate, or just a thumbs up if you like Tupac. Also, leave a comment down below on what you guys want me to react to next, or what you guys want to see on my channel. And I will see you, my friends, in my next video. Bye, friends.